It is the Tesla of the seas, as it's known. That's what some are calling this new multi-million dollar yacht that is on display this weekend at the Palm Beach International Boat Show.
Some eye-popping boats, but none more so than this big yacht. Our Taste and See reporter T.A. Walker tells us about this sophisticated piece of machinery.
Imagine having the ability to own a yacht that eliminates a lot of the pain points of an average yacht. The noise, vibrations, and fumes of the diesel engine, the expensive maintenance on the motor, and all the pollution, the black oily film on the water. Those negatives are something the Silent 75, which just arrived from Spain, does not have. CEO Michael Kohler of Solar Wave Yachts says the motor only has one moving part, the motor and the two bearings. That means this motor can go maintenance-free for 50,000 hours. Michael told me the maintenance-free motor gives the yacht the ability to...
So even our grandchildren won't have to change the bearings.
Long journeys, thanks to the power from the sun.
So this yacht has 42 solar panels with 96 cells each.
These solar panels charge batteries that power the propulsion system, kitchen, the three bedrooms, everything. So just like sailboats rely on the wind, this solar-powered boat relies on the sun. I told Michael people were calling this the Tesla of the seas.
It makes us very proud because Tesla is a wonderful company producing wonderful cars.
If you're not like me and can swing the price tag, you can purchase your own solar-powered boat from Silent Yachts out of Miami Beach.
From the Palm Beach International Boat Show, I'm T.A. Walker for WPTV News Channel 5.
We are like you, T.A. We could probably between us buy one solar cell.
Maybe so. Maybe.
That's pretty cool stuff. Price tag, by the way, is a cool $3.1 million. The interiors, though, are completely customizable. So
you could cut some costs there and maybe save $500,000.
Or increase them, probably. I think Steve's in line for one, though, right?
Well, you save on gas, too, which is...
Oh, well, yeah.
This is a look and see event for us, right?
Well, for most people, it's a lot of fun, though. I mean, some people go to buy boats,
absolutely.
But a lot of people just to go to check them out and dream.